What's up, everybody? Back with another trampoline video. I need to roll up my sleeves. But the video that I'm about to upload, how to make a Fortnite shield potion, is going to be, I'm gonna edit it after I make this video. All right, so here we go. My camera's a little crooked. I don't need to worry about that. Okay, here we go. So, this is how you do a backflip on a trampoline. That's the tutorial I'm doing today. Basically, what you want to do first is you gotta get over the fear of falling on your back. So, you can land on your butt first, bounce off your butt onto your back, or you can just trust fall onto your back. Like that. But, anyway, butt method is what I'm gonna go with. So you land on your butt, and then so after you land on your butt, you wanna land on your back. And how that's gonna help you is you're gonna start landing on your tailbone like this. And then you gotta learn how to tuck or jump with it. So you gotta go like this, jump into the air, then. I'm just doing this really quick. Then you gotta learn how to tuck whenever you jump like this. Like a cannonball. Like that. Yeah. Then you gotta swing your arm. So learn how to go. You start jumping. Yeah. Like that. So after that, you should be good. And then start doing this. Going like this. Like backwards. Do that first. And then add a jump to it. Add a jump. Then swing your arms with it, right? Or tuck with it, tuck with it. There you gotta go. Boom! See that? Then swing your arms. This is what it should look like if you swing your arms like that. Boom. A backflip. So that is how you do a backflip on a trampoline. That is how I learned. So yes, like and subscribe. Comment down below what my next video should be, what tutorial I should do. Thank you for watching. Peace.